got their first lead in some time. And we see Thornton very good around the basket. The starting five for Travis Williams here in the second half. Thornton. And Zylstra over too late defensively, and Thornton with 12. A dozen for Haas. Green to answer back. Big long arms of Thornton. Up over Harwood. And Thornton gets his 16th lead back to Thornton working on Austin. Big and strong.
That turnover.
Each team with 15 turnovers. Under 3 minutes to go. Thornton from the free throw line.
Minnesota taking a nice control break. All five guys down the floor.
Oh, and there's a slam dunk by Kellen Thornton. Cyphers. Thornton got it, and a chance at a three.
600 games in his college career.
Jumper's good. Green tries again from distance.
Not bashful.
Yet to drain a three tonight. With 10 on the shot clock. Thornton again. Ducked under by Thornton. He follows his own bucket.
Slam inside.
Because his offense was pretty sloppy from the three-point line.
Thornton had two bombs.
Basket. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Three-pointer from Thornton. And Kellen Thornton is with four. Thornton, another three. Second half for the Tigers.
That's what we heard Travis Williams urging
them right now, and Morehead State is having fun. That's what Sean Wood said. Let's go out there and have some fun.
Thornton
going north to south inside the lane.
Thornton for three. It's good.
Possessions to get away from them without trying to impact the game offensively.
Here's Thornton.
Walden in backcourt, needs help, finds Johnson. Back to her cut to Lewis, went up for the block.
assignment. Nice pass from Baker. Jenkins has...